lost a month's caps. Looking to lose a few caps, huh? Just the place.
see my services are required once more. It's about time. This room is even worse than the last one. Worker number 27438 reporting. There seems to be a malfunction with the line, sir. Wait a minute. You're not my manager. Intruder!
Are you ready to die? You like the sight of your own blood? You can't hide from me. You can't hide from me. You can't hide from me.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
Welcome back. Good. I'm sure you were thorough. Here's your payment for a job well done. It's been a pleasure.
Hello, and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today? Feel free to head to our club, Brimstone, or you can see our gorgeous courtyard out behind the casino. I knew someone would call in that mark soon. What do you want to know? All I can tell you is to find Cacino. He's the lowest-level lieutenant you're going to be able to talk to. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business the family wouldn't really like. Ask him about it. I sure do, but loose lips sink ships. All right. You look pretty trustworthy. Not much of a rumor, but I hear the Tops is always looking for new talent. Lord knows they've needed it for a long time. I've heard some pretty shady rumors about the Ultralux. I'm not sure what the deal is, but although they try to put on airs, that place is just plain creepy. Maybe it's the masks. It's hard to believe that not too long ago, most of the families on the Strip were little more than warring tribes. The Emeritus even had a big war with the Khans once upon a time. I hear you've actually been inside Lucky 38. You're the first person who's been in there in as long as anybody can remember. Sorry, that's all the news worth talking about. All I have, at least. Later.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want? Business? What the fuck do you mean, business? You looking to get yourself burned? Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about to lose my patience. I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the fuck out of my face before I burn your sorry ass.
What the fuck are you looking at?
You again. What the fuck do you want? Where the fuck did you get that? Okay, listen, buddy. That's some dangerous shit you got there. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. Let's talk. What do you want? What can I do for you? I can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my death. I can make it with you a while to give it to me, though. Plus, if you go to the bosses, I can't help you stop what they've been doing. All right, all right. I can't stop you, but I think we can help each other out. I know Not at Home and the NCR would be happy to get some dirt on the family. I can help you get that dirt, and you got me by the short hairs. Hey, buddy, Zawara is off limits to everyone but family. Zawara is our club, the family club. If you got business with the bosses, you can go upstairs to talk to them. What business is that? It's my fucking job, and no one sees the bosses unless I give the okay. Okay, calm down. I'm just doing my job. Go talk to the bosses. One of them should be upstairs. Look for Big Saul or Nero. I'll tell Cacino to head upstairs.
You got something you need to talk about? We run a hotel. What do you think our business is? All right, come back anytime.
Business is good. All the family's got money. Of course, Gamora is where the action is. Fuck, not at home. Must be cozy up there in the Lucky 38. Go ahead and talk to the bosses. They'll want to hear what you have to say. I hear you've been making some waves around here. I hear the Legion is moving some new tough muscle into the area. NCR better keep their heads down.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons around in the hotel. It's not the atmosphere we wish to cultivate. Please, enjoy your stay. Farewell.
Hello there.
How may I be of service, madam? No, not from the likes of you, I'm afraid. I don't think you'd have the stomach for it. Better look elsewhere. Indeed.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to...
Beg your pardon, stranger, but I'm looking for someone. You ain't seen a young man with dark brown hair and a white hat on lately, have you? Ain't nobody got one darn piece of news about my boy. Not one lousy speck of information. Ain't got one Brahmin unaccounted for across a dozen ranches. But I'm here for an hour and my own son just up and disappears on me. Yep, got a whole mess of Brahmins to my name. Bighorners, too. Used to just have the one ranch, but land was easy to grab before the soldiers moved in. Before I knew it, I was running one of the biggest ranching operations east of California. Now, everywhere I go, folks I never even met shake my hand and call me Mr. Gunderson. Don't quite know what to make of that. Made me a special arrangement with the hotel. They want to do business with me, they got to play by my rules. A lot of people out there resent success. Might want to take a swipe at me. This makes them think twice. If I'd have been thinking, though, I'd have had him watching my boy instead. Then none of this would have happened. My boy, Ted, he was right here. I didn't leave him but a minute. I told him to stay put while I talked some things over with the White Glove folks. He was never one to stay tied down to a spot, though. Gets that from his mother. Got most of my staff out looking for him now. I'd be out myself, but I keep hoping he'll show up back here. Of course, if he does that, I'll whoop him till his skinny hide turns to leather for putting me through this. But that don't mean I wouldn't be grateful. That's between me and the White Glove Society. But let's just say they control the food supply around here, and I got lots of food to give. But that ain't as welcome as you might think. That's what they call themselves, the folk that run this place. They're the ones dressed all fancy with their bow ties and shiny dresses. Some of them got masks, too. Real hard to trust folks like that. A couple of them show their faces, and that's who I do my business with. I don't talk to none of the other ones. I'd be more than happy to have you. Heck, I'll hire anybody with a pair of legs and at least one good eye at this point. There'd be a lot of money in it for you if you can get him back to me safe. And if he ain't, you can bet I'll pay for the names of the sons of bitches responsible. I'll be here.
Support our armies here.